Strong soldier. Okay, I don't care. Watch, you just calm, confidence.
Who's he? A foot soldier, Captain.
I haven't finished. First, I'll probably never get a record out or.
Who is he? A foot soldier, Captain Milius Gloriosus. Your captain has dispatched you to let you know he is but half a league away. Prepare to greet him.
Half a league! Holy moments!
Oh, yes, I'll give her the potion.
Yes! Wait!
What?
Don't leave me.
Why not?
He's coming.
Well, I know he's coming.
You speak to the captain. I'll give you the potion.
Yeah. Wait! What? You can't give her the potion.
Why not?
You'll catch the plague.
Oh, I don't want the plague.
No, I've got to give her the potion.
Yes.
Yes.
Good. Yes. Wait!
What?
She's in the house of statics.
Oh, what do we do? Does he know which house is your house?
No.
All right, this is your house.
Will he believe it?
Get the girls.
Yes.
I'll give her the potion.
I'll get the girls.
Good.
Yes. Wait.
What is it?
I forgot.
Oh, gee. Now, you see, you can't be. We must remain calm.
Yes. No. Yes. No.
We must go.
Captain, you must speak to the captain. I have no talent for bravery.
You grant me permission to represent you?
Complete.
Yeah, all right. So collect the cortisol. Bring him out. Then you are to wait in your house.
Yes, oh, Sulis, I am eternally grateful. I am your friend until death.
Not your hand. This is what's great, but coming to death.
Oh, the plague and the death. Oh, bad choice.
Friend, what kind? Friends of
life. Life.
Life.
Yes. Yes.
You're in.
Oh, yes.
In.
Yes, wait. Wait.
No, just go in. Tiger Williams! You know to whom you're speaking.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
And you see what it says? There?
Where?
There.
Yes, I can see it. It says, words. And I intend to stand behind those words. My name is not Marcus Lycus.
Sulis!
Oh, my name is not Sulis, Marcus Lycus. A word with my eunuch. Come here, eunuch.
How dare you call me that?
Oh, look, you know it's not true. I know it's not true. What the hell do we hear what Tiger Williams thinks?
What about McKeachy?
Well, go ahead.
I'm sorry. These soldiers, they have come for the girl. I've already
They have not come for the girl. They have come for me.
What?
Well, I never told you this, but years ago I deserted from the army.
No.
Yeah, well, I wanted to be an archer, you know.
Really?
Always wanted to be. We're two.
No.
Yeah. No, they didn't. Make me a slinger. Yeah. Then one day at the height of a battle, I don't know, I lost my head. I arched where I should have swung. I had to flee.
And they found you, old Pseudolus.
Yeah, well, see, they are looking for Pseudolus. That's why I told them I'd like it.
And like as you are, rely on me.
I must. Excuse me. We just never figured out a good move here, so... And upon hearing me say, present the bride, you carry her out in your arms.
Ah, trust me.
Oh.
Shh. Trust me, Lycus. I go now. Lycus, farewell. Lycus.
Bid your captain come. His bride awaits him.